What's going on, guys? We got some more Cold War content going to be on the upload schedule for this next week. Now, I've got my stats up on the screen right now, currently as is. I'm at a 2.10. Every game I get into is a LAN tournament game battles because the SBM's cranked up. So we're going to jump right into it. Now, this is not a live audio. I had to go back in theater mode and record this. Now, the theater mode system in this game is currently at this moment straight trash. Also, if you spawn on this side on Domination on Nuketown, get on the scum rail. This scum rail, you can get so many kills right off the bat on B flag. Second, right now at this current build of Nuketown, the spawns are completely whack. This is a really good place, the spawn trap. Now they do have like 1 or 2 second, I don't know how many actual seconds it is, spawn protection. Now if you just sit right here, this is scum, this is the scum part two. This spot right here, notice how I'm like picking them off with a long shot. I've got to use meta guns too because you're not going to be able to compete with normal weaponry. So I'm just going to sit here and watch. They're just going to keep throwing stupid shit at me. They can't get me out of it because it's a power position. Watch, I'm going to push up here. I don't have any ammo on my gun, so I've got to switch over to my old, the old explosive.
He needs some milk!
Guy off. I fire it late, so now I'm out of ammo. So now I'm like, okay, I got to pick up this MP5, and I think what I do is I hop around the corner here. I try to pick up that guy right there. Of course, I can't get him.
Multiple hostile spy planes detected.
I don't know. You almost have to run smoke on this map because everyone, I don't know what bracket of ranked you guys are in these pub matches, but the ones I'm in, you cannot peek lanes. Like, you can, like, people are already posted up on stuff. Like, you cannot push. Pushing, that's a thing of the past. Like, in Modern Warfare 2019, I mean, on some maps, at least you could push. I think at least on Nuketown, you'd actually be able to push out. Also, another complaint I had, I kind of like briefly brought it up earlier, but the spawn protection, if I call in a war machine, in Black Ops 3, I mean, at least you could get a kill right off the bat if they spawned in on Nuketown in the back map with the flamer or the grenade launcher or any of the specialists. But in this, I can't. I'm putting 3 rounds into people, so now I gotta adapt to that. So I almost gotta play more back. I almost gotta play more passive and let them run into the house. And then I can actually pick them off one by one. I should be able to peek into their spawn. I know. This is Call of Duty. You've always been able to spawn kill. I mean, for crying out loud, MW2, MW3. Black Ops 3, Black Ops 4, it's a thing. It's in Call of Duty. When you add spawn protection, now people are sitting in their spawn and they're aiming freaking rocket launchers at me. So watch. I'm gonna get in this. I don't know if you're actually gonna see it in this instance, but people have that 1 to 2, 3 second spawn protection. So that gives them time to then aim up and shoot me while I'm in this. And there's no penalty for them. They're just getting me out of my streak faster. That should not be a thing. What I really want to see, and I don't know if they're ever going to add it, is some sort of ground streak like dogs, wraps, or a strike team. Because then the bots would be able to go clear the house and then potentially the spawn. For then it's just absolute carnage. Now I'm going to call in my gun. The gunship in this game, I'm not gonna lie, I think it might be actually better than BO4's. I'm actually really enjoying it. I've got like 5, 6 of them already. A couple good games. It's hard to come by good gameplay because everybody's cracked. I mean, for crying out loud, they can do a 360 ketamine scope off the rail on Nuketown and simultaneously throw a tomahawk and get a kill because that's the bracket I'm in right now. And we don't reverse boost on this channel. If you don't believe me, search the scoreboard or the kill feed of everyone in my lobby and their stats will be somewhat similar to mine. It's just a matter of time before some Timmy No Thumb nerds talking shit in my comment section, so I thought I'd just address that now. We're almost out of this gunship. You're gonna see the optic I have on my AUG. No, it's a 4x. I've been having the most success with it. Now right here is another example of lane control you can do with it. Now you can play really aggressive with it, or you can sit back, whatever your preference is. Now I would suggest it to you guys. Try it out, see if you like it. I think that's about it. I have to comment on the state of the game right now and the commentary over this 75 bomb. So if you guys enjoyed watching, we're gonna hit a like goal of 20. Let's see if we can hit it, and I will catch you guys on the next video.
Hostile forces eliminated. Await detection.